Hey guys, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we will learn to convert fractions into decimals with denominator a factor of 10, 100 and 1000. Let us take an example 8x5. First step is to make the denominator 10, 100, 1000, whichever is nearer. So 8x5 becomes 8x5 into 2x2, which is equal to 16x10, which is equal to 1.6. Take another example, 4x25. Similarly, 4x25 becomes 4x25 into 4x4, which is equal to 16x100, which is equal to 0.16. Take one more example, 9x20, which becomes 9x20 into 5x5, which is equal to 45x100, which is equal to 0.45. Take one more example, 2x125, which becomes 2 into 8, by 125 into 8, which becomes 16x1000, which is equal to 0.016. So it becomes very easy when you convert the denominator into 10, 100 and 1000. Hope you like this trick. Subscribe to the channel for more. Thank you.